Warning, trigger warning. The following video may offend some people. And I just wanna say these are jokes, so don't mean it, so don't cancel me. Also, I don't support what I say, I'm just taking the piss. And if you still get offended and canceled me, then fuck off, pussy cunt.
Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another vlog.
Are you recording?
Yeah. I'm recording. Look away for a second.
What?
Look away for a second. Look away for a second.
Now you gonna do some gay shit.
No,
you gonna throw crackers at me.
No, I don't have any crackers. But I ate them all.
Wait, there's some crackers on the floor.
Where?
There.
No, just look away.
Okay.
Gosh, should I throw this at Alex?
Yes, you should throw it at Alex.
What's up, pussy gamers? It's your boy, Alex Craigie. Another shitty vlog. Yes, I know. Last time I did this, it was fucking really bad quality. The video was okay, but the quality was absolute dog shit. It was like 244 or some shit like that. Something happened while Liam finished editing it, some malfunction. Something went wrong. What happened again? Liam doesn't edit my videos anymore. I edit my shit now. Yeah. So anyways, yeah. And also another thing, yes, this is not my house. I'm at my
Jeffrey Epstein private island.
One of my cousins getting married. It used to be the person who's getting married. This used to be his room, but now it's
my drug dealer.
But anyways, yes, so I'm here for the wedding and I'm here to go to Auckland. I was meant to do the intro at my house, but we were in a rush, me and my mom, and there was people living in my house and I don't want them to hear me saying pussy gamer and shit. So I'm here for the wedding, and after the wedding we go to Auckland. But before I show you that, here's a video of me saying goodbye to my dog.
You honestly
time
think
to say goodbye, Pepe.
Funny.
Bye, Pepe.
Seriously.
Bye.
You're a fucking ugly little cunt, mate.
Okay. Alright, very cool. And oh yeah, I forgot.
Road trip. Road trip.
Overloading my camera with lots of shit.
Road trip, baby. Road trip. Road trip. Road trip. Road trip. And that's the reason why I don't like moms doing karaoke in the car, because it's fucking annoying.
Sick ass. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. Should I do a tour for this room? It's very messy. Like, there's alcohol and shit everywhere. There's a book of Trump. There's a Trump book saying, think big and kick ass. I guess one of my cousins is a Trump supporter. It's not the first time I'm friends with a Trump supporter. Oh, he has fucking sweet sauce. Oh, what's it called? Sweet sour. He has fucking McDonald's chicken McNugget sweet sauce for no reason on his desk. Yeah. That's pretty much it, to be honest. Yeah, so anyways. Here's the cool transition in 3, 2, 1, and go.
Alright guys, this is the outfit I'm gonna wear for the wedding, besides this t-shirt. This is the t-shirt I'm gonna wear. I'm gonna put it right here, I'm gonna put a photo right there of the t-shirt I'm gonna wear. Today's the wedding, and yeah, So, see ya. I'm back from the wedding. It was quite fun. When I was there, we went to Otaki. That was the wedding location. And here's some fun moments, or like some best moments in Otaki. Nothing, because Otaki is a fucking shithole. Imagine living in Otaki. Like, if you live in Otaki, you're fucking dead. Otaki is for a bunch of old people who want to die. Or like, old people get ready to go to heaven, or get sucked up in heaven. Alright, so tomorrow we're going to Auckland, so here's gonna be my outfit of going to Auckland tomorrow. Alright guys, time to say goodbye to this room. Goodbye Falker, that I swear that's a fucking Nazi symbol. Not the sword sticker, but the other Nazi symbol. Goodbye Lamborghini. Goodbye more alcohol. Goodbye sweet sour sauce McDonald's. And a Hood Red speaker. Goodbye Donald Trump book. Goodbye El Chapo book. And goodbye Monopoly Palmerston North edition, which they should do a Napier one. And goodbye giveaway sign that I swear he stole this from a street.
Alex, but you want any of my old clothes, bro?
Huh?
Any clothes I'm not taking?
Huh?
Do you want any of the clothes I'm not taking?
Have a look at them,
bro. See if you like them or not.
Bro,
you can
do these ones
in here.
No, I'm good.
You sure, bro?
Yeah. What do you have?
Allahu Akbar!
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains.
What are you doing?
Oh bother!
I did not have sexual relations with that woman.
So I just chuck it. And some like Mario Kart shit like that.
Do it now when I go around the corner. My fucking camera! I put the fucking camera out the window? What are you fucking idiot?
Life is older than yeah, someone asked me, do I smoke meat?
Younger than the mountains, growing like
wow.
A breeze, country roads, take me home.
Just missed the fucking tank!
No, I recorded.
To the place I belong, West Virginia.
Yeah, so I'm not gonna lie, I was a little bit carried away and obsessed with this volcano too much. Like, this example. Yeah. And also, I don't know where is this place. I forgot the place it is. I don't know where it is. This volcano. I think it's that Water World Mountain. I could be wrong. But I think it's the Water World Mountain. So can anybody comment below the name of it? And also, this montage is a little bit boring, and I want to be like a short video, like a short vlog, so I'll just do a short one. Boom, 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 done. And now we're, fuck, our next stop is Hamilton.
Get him out! Get him!
What do you mean he's allowed? He's like 8!
No! Man, did you say leave him?
He's like 8, you dumb bitch! He's fucking like 8, he could die! Yeah, he's 9, bitch, fucking look!
Today, Cabinet confirmed decisions around the next stage of our Omicron plan. Around the world over the past few months, we have watched Omicron cases grow sharply and quickly. And while its trajectory in New Zealand has been slowed by strong booster numbers and our traffic light protections, we are now seeing the increases that ultimately we did expect. This is what we planned for. While cases may seem high now, we are still early in our Omicron outbreak. And case...
Anyways, after the argument of me and my mom and me drinking my hot chocolate, we will try our best to not go to Hamilton, but...
So how we get...
I'm not gonna try and fucking not go to Hamilton. How the fuck have I driven into Hamilton?
I don't know, but...
bypass.
We are fucked, that's for sure.
No, you just
don't
get out.
Just don't get out. I'm gonna put the window down.
Omicron would jump in the fucking window.
Yeah.
Yeah, so this was recorded when Omicron and everyone and the news media were talking about it, but not anymore now because it lost its
clout.
And also, I don't think it exists anymore. I don't know, I could be wrong.
Fucking radiation. This is like Fallout, that video game, Fallout.
How long you can last without getting it?
What, do I have to dodge the bullets of the... what's it called? Omicron.
What?
What's it called, the virus again?
Omicron.
What kind of name is that? Omicron.
Oh, who gives a flying fuck?
I do, it sounds dog shit.
Oh, shut up.
Omicron? The fuck's Omicron? That's the most shittiest name it is.
Shut the fuck up.
At least COVID.
Oh, be quiet!
Oh, look, there's zombies. I see zombies over there. Oh, it's a whole bunch of zombies in the playground. Oh no. How did you go through Hamilton?
The shortcut that I knew, I had to go through the town Cambridge, but the new expressway takes out Cambridge.
Shit.
So that's why I didn't
find it. No, that's why we're in the apocalypse. Jeez. Oh, there's Wendy's. Fuck that Wendy's. No, that's a hepatitis. It's a trap. Yeah. That's where the zombies go. They have their Wendy's and their Maccas. COVID Wendy's. Look at these zombies everywhere. Look at that.
Well, look, no, see how it's
dead. It's dead. Thank God, there's like a pocket of love. There's not any population. Yeah, mate. Because there's a bunch of fucking zombies, mate. Oh yeah, look at that, that's an abandoned building, mate. That's a dead ass building, mate. That's abandoned, you know why? Cause the Hamiltons, the zombies, mate. Look at that. That's an old ass sign back in the 50s, mate. Bloody hell. What? What? Oh, what's the matter?
I'm friends with the fact that it's dick what you say.
It's just a joke.
Oh, well, your friends probably do already think that you're a bit of a dick, but you say.
Nah, what do you mean? Actually, yeah, sure, but still, nah.
After we escape Hamilton and survive Hamilton, we had another problem.
What's the matter?
What the fuck do you think?
And it is traffic.
Is this the crash?
Yes.
Huh, shame.
Spoiler alert, it was a car crash and nobody died from a car crash. Well, except me dying from boredom. And constantly in pain for sitting in the same seat for a fucking hour of this road trip. But I was playing Dino Games, it was all good. And mom was trying to pronounce Maori words properly, but.
Oheniwai?
Something? Half the time, which is mom say fuck a lot.
Fucking stop. Fuck, is it a fucking crook? Fucking out of fucking barrier. Fucking weird. Like fucking accident. Fucking hell. You're a bit useless. Fucking accident. Fucking look at it. Fucking traffic. God, that fucked me off.
And you thought that was chaos. After we survived the traffic, we got lost and mom got pissed.
Oh! Road closed.
Oh shit.
Waiku. Oh my.
And it's funny because mom always complaining of me swearing in the car, which she's kind of a hypocrite because I have footage of her swearing a lot. So, yeah. Anyways, we're up to Auckland, so.
Give me a kiss to build a dream on. In my imagination, we'll drive upon that kiss. Sweetheart, I ask no more than this. A kiss to build a dream on. Give me a kiss before you leave me. And my imagination will feed my hungry heart. Leave me one thing before we part. A kiss to build a dream on. When I'm alone with my fancies, I'll be with you, weaving romances, making believe they're true. Oh, give me your lips for just a moment, and my imagination will make that moment live. Give me what you alone.